So some key shifts here for the Flyers getting to the midway point of this hockey game. They need to get going.
Raffles spinning it in to Florida Ice, goes after it. Petrovic will set it up the boards. Trocheck a whack at it. Now Raffle will send one wide of the net of Reimer. Lear together with Uyghur. Watt now over his man. Down with Petrovic. The puck still behind the net. Comes out in front. It was moved there by Morgan, but he stripped it. Then it bounces out to the neutral zone anyway. McDonald sifts it through, but there is Uyghur. And he'll clear it out of play. And now the gloves are down, and it's Raffle ready to go with Petrovic. And they will spin each other around a little bit here. Petrovic, leading penalty minute player. He can throw him, and you can see he's got a couple right hands in there. Raffle just trying to get himself reestablished, but it is Petrovic throwing the punches here, and a pretty bad job by the linesman, to be honest with you, right there. You get between them, you can't have a guy throwing punches like that. Petrovic also, usually you should hold up once the linesmen are in. He did not. And they break the two players up. They'll head to the box.